Ezekiel 14:6. Therefore say unto the house of Israel, thus saith the Lord God, repent, and turn yourselves from idols, and turn away your faces from all your abominations. God again urges all of Israel to stop the widespread worshiping of idols.